over to the bars, and one of the biggest reasons why Larissa Miller is on the Australian team is because of what she's about to do right now on the uneven bars.
Yes, she's very strong on this event, but traditionally they haven't been strong as a country. There's a reason why she is up last for this team. Pay attention to those beautiful lines, and that's what the judges are very critical about, hitting the handstands.
She was a world finalist in 2009.
She actually placed seventh all around on uneven bars at those worlds.
Now Australia is one of those bubble teams. I think they'll make it, but halfway through this meet, about 2 points ahead of Italy, one of their main rivals.
And that routine will help just a little bit more.
Now wait, was that a stick or was that a step? Because there was a
step.
No, absolutely, that was a step. And remember, steps, if it's less than shoulder width apart, that's a tenth of a point deduction. If it's more, we'll see it right here, than shoulder width apart, then you incur 3/10 of a point deduction. And I believe that's exactly what she did. It's a nice routine, but she fights for it, and because she fights for it, she ends up taking a bigger step. She had kind of just slid her foot right in the beginning. I think she'd have got away with a 10th.
So this is the second group. We've gotten a little taste of what Australia has and what Italy has. What do you think, Elfie? Do they both make it to the final 8 or not?
No, I don't think so. I think only one of these teams will make it to the final 8. And